long pause at the belt before the 1-0 pitch. Hit hard, and it actually hit the umpire. That is Stu Sherwater out there. And both runners reaching, and Mike Socia wants an explanation. I think he's being told it's a dead ball. I can't tell you if the last time or if I've ever seen it.
I'm thinking the same exact thing.
Pretty short conversation between Hunter Wendelstedt and Mike Socia. I mean, this is a break for the Cubs, big break for the Cubs, because the inning pretty much ends. Routine.